enjoys it, especially since, like you said, you did your own research on the thing and you didn't just rely on your teacher to go, yeah, Handel did this and this and this. And I just love it when I can always tell when a teacher says, oh, you should say this in front of a judge. I'm like, yeah, I can tell. you did your own research and, you know, you're internalizing that. And I love it when a student does that. Thank you. So many good things in the first movement. Very expressive, letter A that I have, measure 18, where you come in at almost nothing. You come in on a bow and it's almost nothing. They're very, very well executed. And then later in the piece, where you have more of the louds and crescendos, decrescendos, very good articulation. You got into the string and it was really, really cool, very appropriate. The allegro, pretty much exactly the tempo that I liked. Great dynamic contrast. And in this piece, the slurred staccato is of utmost importance because it starts the movement, it pretty much ends the movement, and you hear it over and over in two different octaves. And all the times you obviously paid attention and made sure that not only was it slurred, it was staccato and was articulated very, very well. Overall, what a fantastic performance of a piece, like I said, I'm not tired of, but if I heard it played over and over like I do, I wouldn't get tired.
Okay.
So, thank you for a fabulous performance.
Thank you.